which items I'm giving to my dearest living fam. Before the video starts, don't forget to click subscribe. Hello, Living Fam! Welcome to Living With Me. Looking at the title, y'all should know what this vlog is all about. Yes! My yearly online shopping affair here. But this year considered small due to current situation. But I still bought $300 worth of items from a shopping app called SHOPEE. I waited less than 2 weeks for all these 18 shop items shipped from all around the world to be delivered. I must say that SHOPEE is an easy to use shopping app from Singapore and they provide excellent customer service. Also stay tuned to the end of the video for my giveaway. Without further ado, let's start unboxing. I'll try to be fast. First item. Oh, it's my Mission Scene hair treatment. I have very dry hair, so this one really worked well for me. They also give a free gift, Essence Body Wash. Thank you. Next. It's a humidifier. This one I will talk more later, okay? So next. So difficult to open. So this is a gift for a kit. They also give me a free voucher. Thank you. Next item. Oh, this is the hair clip. My last hair clip is already spoiled. I spoiled it. I'm so rough. They also give a thank you card. Next two items, they are from the same shop. So let me guess, I think it should be the scan this. Yes, my micro SD card. This is to store all the video that I have already made, as my computer storage is too small to store so many videos. So next item. Okay, so this is my Maybelline foundation, which I'll be doing a makeup tutorial on this. Watch out for the video. Next item. Okay, so this is a small umbrella. I remember that I stained my last umbrella with coffee. I spilled the whole coffee inside my bag. So the umbrella now smells very smelly. So I have to get a new umbrella. Next item. Okay, so this is Kiss Me Eyeliner. I saw a lot of great reviews, so I want to try it. So I also have my Innisfree eyebrow pencil, so y'all can see that actually my eyebrow pigmentation had already faded a lot, so I have to touch up with eyebrow pencil. Next item. Okay, this is the lavender essential oil. This one I will speak to y'all later as well. Next item. So this is Dazzle Me Lip Tint. I'll be doing a makeup tutorial on this with, together with the foundation as well. Item. Okay, so this is the nail polish remover. Next item. So this is Timberland wallet. It is a good gift. Next item. Okay, so this this is a shirt. Later I will try on for y'all. But I must compliment this shop owner. Okay, I remember that she texted me and said that this one will be delayed, but actually there's not much delay. I received it after like 3 to 4 days. So she also gave me a free gift. Thank you, suzybae. Oh, it's a pair of earrings. So nice. Thank you for your effort. Thank you, suzybae. Next item. This one should be a clothing. Let's see what it is. Yes. It's a tank top. So later I will try on for you as well. Next item. Okay, this is a high waist shorts. I need a high waist shorts so much. Because recently I like to wear very short tank top. Later I will try for y'all as well. Oh, it came with a belt. Okay, so this is a casual short. Later I will try on as well. Next item, I guess this is clothing as well. Six piece over here. The first piece. Second piece. This is a dress. The high waist shorts again. Nowadays, I realized this is very trendy. I saw a lot of like Facebook posts that this one is very comfortable. So later I try. Okay, last piece of this packet, a top as well. Finally, left with the last three parcels. I realized that I opened the box until I'm nearly going to fall asleep. Okay, but it's because now it's 6 a.m. Another item. Okay, so this is a pair of covered shoes. It looks very cute, isn't it? I think this is most likely I will wear to work. Okay, so next item. Okay, this one came with all the receipts. This one is from 68. You can see. A lot of my friends say that their bralettes and their undies are all very comfortable, so I bought 2 pieces of it. But this one I won't be testing on for you. Okay. The last item. A pair of slippers. Because I have a lot of black slippers, so when I wear red clothing, I can't find any white slipper to go with. Okay, so I finally finished my unboxing and I'm so tired. Okay, so all the shop come with either voucher or thank you note, or even come with a free gift. So I must say that during this time, this is a very good initiative. Appreciate your watch till now. Time for giveaway. So guess which items I'm giving to my dearest living fam. Yes, it's this portable air humidifier. And lavender essential oil. To win this small gift from me, be part of living fam by subscribing to this channel. And also be the first to answer this question correctly by leaving a comment below. The question is, what is the release date of my first YouTube video? Be fast! I will announce the winner in the comment. You all know something? I realize my living fam is so quiet. So this is my chance to hear from y'all. If you're interested in the items, you all can PM me or leave a comment below and I will share with you which shop that I brought from. Time for me to change to all these clothing. Be back. Okay, I'll end the video now. Remember to click like, subscribe, and turn notification bell. So before when I post a new video release every Friday or Saturday. Goodbye! So I have to touch up with eyebrow pencil. So I have to touch up with eyebrow pencil. So I have to touch up with eyebrow Okay, so this is Dazzle Me Make. Okay, I will end the. Okay. Okay. Okay.